Hey guys, today we're going to answer a very important question. What are the effects of orthotics on the entire body? As you can see, we're going to perform a simple test on myself. On one side, I've got no support whatsoever. And on the other foot, I've got supportive shoes, custom molded orthotics, and the right lacing method. If I balance on this foot, barefoot, you see that I lack of support. So automatically, I am grasping my toes, looking for more stability. I am a lot on the ball of the foot. And when I bend the knee, my knee tend to roll inward. When your knee rolls in, automatically, the femur goes inward and pop out. That's it. So the pelvis will do this anterior tilt, curving more your back and generating back pain. Now with a proper foot support, as you can see, as soon as I balance on my foot, I'm completely stable. My toes are floating. And if I bend the knee, you see my knee completely aligned with the second toe, which keeps, again, my pelvis completely straight, my posterior.